Spanish police have seized 8 tons of cocaine at the southern port of Algeciras, one of the largest hauls it has ever intercepted. The container of high purity cocaine had travelled from Suriname to Panama and from there to the Spanish coast. It was packed in more than 7,000 parcels and hidden in a false power generator designed to avoid detection from scanners. Its next destination was Portugal, from where it would be transported by road back into Spain. 3 people are currently under investigation.